So you've got a business and you want to rank well on Google. Yet getting to the top of Google can take a lot of budget, a lot of money if you're advertising on Google. And I know because that happened to me when I was trying to advertise on Google. But you can do all these things on a budget when you have the right tools. So here are my seven favorite tools that I'm using currently to help my businesses rank number one on Google. And I'll show you how you can use them too to help you improve your ranking. And by the end of this video, you're going to have several free tools that you're going to want to try out on your website. And for those of you that watched to the end of the video, I've also got a bonus course that's going to help you skyrocket your rankings on Google. So look out for that. So let's go straight into my first recommendation, and it's called Can I Rank? Just imagine having an SEO expert looking at your website every time you go to this Can I Rank tool, and it tells you opportunities and areas that currently could give you a ranking boost. Well, let me show you how it works. So here's this free tool called Can I Rank? And as you can see there, it's free. It gives you keyword reports, SEO reports, link opportunities, and all sorts of other things you can get for free. There are plans as well if you wanted it. But how does it work? Well, here I've put in my website, and I like this bit here. Go to opportunities. And what it does, it analyzes your website and then looks for things that you can do. So here I've got 26 more things that I can do on articles on my website, and it tells you what to do. And I can now go into my in progress bit, and there I've got these ones I want to do. I can then click on this one here, and it tells me a blogger has just written about, so this is Neil Patel, and it's saying that I can then contact them to see whether or not they might find some interest in my particular article. So it's just looking for different opportunities, but it's not just about blogging. You notice there's other people, shows the matches, shows their authority, their relevance. You notice it points out bloggers that may be interested. It's looking at opportunities for certain websites to link through. In fact, when you go through all these, you'll find there's lots of opportunities to improve the ranking of your website. And there's loads of other reports and performances and so on as well. Now, being discovered is half the battle. Once you know you can be discovered, then it gives you an opportunity to realize what the potential traffic is in the future. So there's a tool that's going to help you know exactly how you can be discovered and what potentials you have with certain keywords in your area. Let me show you how this free tool works. Now, Surfer Local gives you all sorts of ways of tracking and discovering what potential you've got in your area. And you can easily get a visibility report. So when you click on that, you get this free report. You just type in your business. I'll do mine, for example. And then just out of interest, you want to see how does it rate on a particular keyword. So in my case, I'd go web design. Now you can do this report exactly the same for your business. There you go, then get the results of how far you can expand in your area. And it just gives you a clue for free to know exactly where you can improve. So I can see which areas and which sections I can improve into. Now, for those of you that have a Google Business profile already set up, you'll know that the competition around you, your local SEO, holds really the keys to what you need to do next if you want to rank above them. So if you could find out what categories they've got, how often they post, what keywords they use, what citations they get, if you could get that type of information, then you would be able to outrank them. Well, there's a tool that can help you do that, and it's a brilliant little tool. Let me show you. So GB Everywhere, you can sign up for free here. It gives you 5 audits, gives you basic audits, review audits, post audits, and several other things that are going to help you. So if you do a search there, it reveals the different categories that are used, but it also gives other audit things as well. So I can do a review audit, for example, on a competitor. What it does, it just goes to their recommendations and just does a search and gets an idea then of the types of things they've done. So all this is just, it's all out there. It's just very difficult to find it for yourself without a tool. Now at this point, of course, feel free to let me know any tools that you use currently. Put them in the comments below. And while you're there, feel free to subscribe if you see value in this video. Now everyone knows if you've got a business and you look into marketing, you'll know the importance of engaging your customers to help them to get their answers to their questions before they commit to your products and services. So how can you engage for free without employing someone? Well, quite easily, using this tool is going to help you. This tool is called Gist, and it's really helpful because it just means you can start by installing this. And it works on pretty much anything at all you've got. So you can turn visitors into leads, engage your audience, and it literally works like this. You click on this and you have a conversation and people can contact you. You can have a live chat as well if you wanted to. You can see I've got it working here on my website. If I click this, I can put my own face. I can put some automated information if there's a common question being asked, but also this emails the information through to me so I can respond straight away if needed. So a great way to engage, and that's again, a free tool, unlimited conversation history and so on. It's got pretty much everything you need if you're a small business. The trouble is Google ranking is a marathon, not a sprint. Now you may have heard that, and it's true. So many people want to immediately get results. But these seven tools, each week, each month, you'll see a gradual increase. But it keeps building, it keeps escalating. And in time, you'll see all these things come together to give you a higher ranking. And of course, once you start being found and discovered, it gets a lot easier. Now, I'm sure you've heard about keywords, finding good keywords, keywords with low competition. How do you do that though? How can you find keywords that you can rank for straight away? This is how I find under the radar, low competition keywords. Let me show you. So this is called Keyword Chef, and it's got some great little tools in here. I'll give you an example, the fact that you've got different packs here if you want more credits, but you do get your first 1,000 free keywords. And the keywords it provides are things like questions. So here's an example. If I type in cast iron skillet, I can get these easy to rank for words that people are searching for. You can then see which ones bring in traffic, so 2,400. And it's just words that stand out that you're not going to necessarily find on other keyword searches. So just give this a try and see if you find it gives you a better return. One of the recent updates from Google meant that if you had a slow loading website, you would then slightly drop in ranking. In fact, the faster your website, the more Google gives it some credit. So how do you improve the loading speed of your website with no work whatsoever? Well, this tool is a brilliant tool to do that. So having a fast website is essential, and Nitro Pack is a very easy tool that you can just add on to most platforms out there. So if you've got WordPress or WooCommerce, Magento, if you want to test your site out, you can click on test my site, you type in your URL there and you'll get a free test, and it will show you how much faster it can make your site, a free amount of page views. It gives you a CDN bandwidth as well of 1 gigabyte per month, and you can do one website with it as well. So again, a great free tool that I use on my website. Now, some of you may even think of quitting social media because there's so much to keep updated. But wouldn't it be great if you had one tool that updated your YouTube, your Instagram, your Google business profile, Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, whatever it is that you do social media wise, every time you blog, every time you update, one tool does it all for you? Well, this is the tool. It's a brilliant little tool called Publer. And this is the free section for it. 5 social accounts you can pick. So if you need more than that, then obviously then you can pay extra. To start with, it's great to use these 5. You can schedule up to 50 posts, ability to do drafts and link through to Canva, Drive and Dropbox and Calendar View. All you need to do really is if you've done, say, a blog and you just want this to then go out to all your social media. So I'm going to take the headline here. Copy it through. To go to Publer, you log in, you decide which accounts you want. So I'm going to use these 5 here, and then you just enter in your information. And I'm going to also put in the URL. And what it does intelligently is it picks up any images in that article as well. You can also put, say, a bold, so you've got a bit more of a heading, because of course you can't use headings in social media, but you can make it bold. And even in Google, it'll be bold. There you go. So it's picked up my image. In fact, it's picked up all images within that article as well. And then I can just check that that looks correct. And then because with tweets, you sometimes need to just check that everything works here. So if you go to your Twitter, just notice it then shows you the bits that will get cut off. So I'm just going to take the headline only and put that with the link. And you might want to just add a hashtag or two. So I'm going to put Google the hashtag. And there you go. That's pretty much ready to go. I can schedule this now on a calendar. So I can choose when I want this to go out. So let's say I want it tomorrow. And schedule it on any time I want as well. Schedule. That's all scheduled to go. And of course, it builds up a media library as well of all the things that you post. The trouble is, ranking in Google is a marathon, not a sprint. And one of the biggest things you can do to complement your website and your business and your branding is to have a well-optimized Google business profile. Most people don't have a clue how to do this properly. Well, here's a course, a free course of 30 days that so many people haven't looked at yet. So if you haven't looked at it, take a look and see why it's finding great value in the eyes of small local businesses.